My dear students, today we are going to discuss something very much important about interview preparation. A commonly held but erroneous belief is that interviewing does not require any real preparation. Most of the people think that it is just a casual conversation between an interviewer and the applicant who is appearing for the job interview. However, it is not the case. A lot of preparation is needed before interviewing. The perception is that an interview is little more than just two people sitting down together having conversation, and that conversation is a very casual. However, this conversation is not casual at all. It is a formal conversation. It is has a purpose that we have to select person after this interviewing process. So we need a lot of preparation before sitting for such kind of formal conversation. As they talk, one person, the interviewer, asking questions, while the other person is the applicant who is answering the questions. And what kind of questions interviewer is asking and what kind of answers applicants are providing, it totally depends on the job position. And some interviews are very complex and some are very ordinary. But whatever the kind of the interview we are going to conduct, and if it is a job employment interview, it needs a lot of preparation. Whether a job offer is extended depends on how well the applicant answers the question. It depends on the level of the questions are going to be asked by the interviewer. It depends on the position. It depends on the competency of the applicant. And it depends that how applicants are going to answer the question. If the person is answering the question in a very wonderful way, in a very great way, then obviously the company's job is to extend the job offer to the person who is the best among all the candidates who are appearing for the interview process. Such an impression is largely based on observation of interviews being conducted by seasoned interviewers who certainly can make employment interviews seem like effortless conversation. If someone is a seasoned interviewer, obviously he know about all the nitty-gritty of the interviewing process. He need to know about all the different steps which need to be taken before interview. So it looks like very effortless conversation. But if someone is not seasoned interviewer, still you would see that a lot of conversation is there and it need a lot of efforts to enhance the quality of the conversation between the interviewer and the applicant. It is, however, an accurate, inaccurate observation because these interviewers have actually put a great deal of work behind this casual front by completing a number of preparatory steps before meeting the applicants. So you are just looking a glimpse of a conversation between an interviewer and applicants. But this conversation depends on the preparation beforehand. Lot of preparatory steps are just lying behind that casual conversation between interviewer and applicant. So we need to know that what kind of preparation is required, what kind of different steps need to be completed before coming for the interview. Job analysis is one of the important steps which need to be the part of the interview preparation, and job analysis includes a review of the position responsibilities, talk about the requirements, it talk about the reporting relationship between the applicant and the immediate boss, it talk about the environmental factors which may influence the job, it may talk about the salaries offered by the company, it would talk about the benefits which the company is going to be offered, and it also talk about the growth opportunities to the individual who is going to be the part of this company. So four questions you need to know before job analysis. First question, am I thoroughly familiar with the qualities being sought in an applicant? This is a question which need to be asked before job analysis. That how thoroughly you are familiar with the qualities being sought in an applicant. What kind of qualities you are looking in the applicant? And number two, are these qualities both job related and realistic? So it depends. There are two kinds of qualities. Few of the qualities are very much directly related to the job, and few of the qualities are not much related to the job, but these are just realistic qualities which must need to be in the applicant. And number three, can I clearly communicate the duties and responsibilities of this position to the applicants? Because communication is a key. If you would communicate all the major duties and responsibilities of the job position on the applicant, you can be better in the position to get better answer from the applicant. And number four, am I prepared to provide additional relevant information about the job and the company to applicants? If you are going to interview someone for any job position, the applicant has a right to ask questions about job and the company. So you need to be prepared beforehand that whether you will be able to provide additional relevant information about the job and the company to the applicant. If you are prepared, then it is good enough to start the interview process.